Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, we take a look at how forging a good relationship with your toughest competitor can actually be very beneficial for both companies and the customer. Tommy Nuss of Bangs Towing in Amityville, New York, was seeking training for his guys and other tow operators in his area of Long Island. A call to Scott Eger yielded quick results. Eger is an instructor with WreckMaster, also owner of Eddie's 24-hour towing in Deer Park, New York. The training classes they've held were a huge success.
It was a great thing, you know. I'm very impressed with WreckMaster and Scott and their ability to train and their knowledge.
The WreckMaster class turned out to be the start of a great relationship between Scott and Tommy, one that will surely bring many benefits for years to come.
Ever since I've been with WreckMaster, part of my goal of being with WreckMaster is bring companies together and having them work together. And through training, we're able to accomplish that. Tommy was gracious enough from Bangs Towing to host a class for us out in Amityville, New York, Long Island. Very local to my company, coincidentally. Tommy and I got together. Tommy did a fantastic job hosting. We had a real nice turnout. And just from then on in, now we've formed the relationship, which is nice. The towing companies will always be competitors. And he is a vicious competitor, there's no doubt about it. But he's also open to working with us. And since then, we've done many jobs together, many recoveries together. And it opened up a whole new outlook for us as far as the towing industry goes. Instead of going back and forth through other companies, now we could actually go on scenes and use each other's equipment and accomplish tasks much quicker and much more professional. At the end of the day, raising the bar is what Tommy was interested in doing, and so was I.
If you have a story about working together with fellow tow companies towards a common goal, we'd like to hear about it. Email me, Oz@AmericanTowmanTV.com.